The fortress will be a challenge for her, but she is growing into her power. I think Mahabalasura and his demons will soon regret the capture of her brother.
Beware of too narrow a focus, Durga. If Mahabalasura triumphs here, then what difference will it make in the long view? You must accept that some things are beyond the ability of mortals to affect. Siddhidhatri, divine mistress of all perfections, gifter of the eight powers, source of all the world. Ferocious Kalaratri, deadly warrior, slayer of demons and death of time itself. Pale Mahagauri, redeemer of sinners, mistress of true reality. Skandamata, wisdom-granting goddess of fire, your mighty son in your arms. Katyayani, formed from the thoughts of all of us to be incarnated as the destroyer of the demon Mahishasura. Radiant Kushmanda, great creator, who made the world with just the flash of your smile. Golden Chandraganta, great warrior against demonkind, your third eye, always watchful. Brahmacharini, before you were wed to Shiva, you went to live in the mountains, to fast and to pray, and he could not help but fall for your devotion. Brahmacharini, before you were wed to Shiva, you went to live in the mountains, to fast and to pray, and he could not help but fall for your devotion. Shailaputri, how I remember that day when you stepped into the fire. And then your rebirth as Parvati, daughter of the mountain. All nature is yours, and all our powers rest within you. I wonder sometimes that perhaps you may have fallen in love with the human race. Civilizations rise and then they fall.
I will not see the demons win, nor the twisted mystic who leads them. What he did to Bhumi Devi was a terrible thing. Who knows what Mahabalasura plans now?
I hope that they do not break your heart.
I can't get down there. Golu! Golu! I'm coming!
Of Jaedar, built by the humans and fought over by demons until the Great Sundering.
The defenses are strong. More and more creatures face her. Does he know she follows?
Even I cannot tell the mind of Mahabalasura.
The gods are with me. That is a truly beautiful thing. How did it come to be here?
A gift, Lord Vishnu?
It seems so.
Thank you.
This is a marvel. It is surely a weapon of the gods. Thank you, those who watch over me, for sending me such good fortune.
I am surprised, Lord Vishnu. Your bow is a mighty gift.
The scales must be balanced, must they not? The girl earned her prize.
Thank you.
is where they took the cart. Open! Open up! Let me in! Nothing. What do I do now?
Another mandala. Another vision of her past.
If she can, unlock the memory.
Mm-hmm.
captured the children. What was their purpose? Had Raji known the truth, she may simply have given up. For this being was utterly ruthless, and the very heavens were at risk.